Jonathan Turley has asked how to paint the lamps on an apothecary. So in this video, we're going to show you how to do that. The colours you're going to need are Cassandra Yellow, White Scar, Lead Belcher and Norn Oil. Using Cassandra Yellow and a medium layer brush, we're just going to apply it over the lamps, and it's ideal if you have Corax White as an undercoat. Using White Scar, we're now going to start highlighting all the lamps up. So little dots here on these small ones, like so, and just a couple of little streaks like that at the top there. Now using Thin Down Lead Belcher, we're going to start painting the grill and the housing of the lamp. Using Norn Oil, we're now going to shade over all the metallic areas, but do be careful not to get it on the yellow areas. And there we are, the apothecary lamp is now done. I hope you found that useful, Jonathan. Keep sending those requests in, and we'll see you again soon.